decades of service to his home state of Wyoming. We'll remember him as we remembered him upon his departure from this chamber, as a kind and gentle man, as a practical legislator, someone who sought common ground and was willing to leave strained disagreements for another day. He was forceful, he was principled, but he was also gentle, a rare and unusual combination, much needed in this body. He lived by a simple creed, given to him by his mother, that adorned his office, and he shared it with his staff. Do what you think is right, do your best, and treat others the way they wish to be treated. Upon his retirement, those were the values he asked the Senate to remember him by. At the news of his unexpected passing, those are the values we will carry on in his memory. I offer my condolences to his wife, Diana, and to former Senator Enzi's entire family.